Yo, what's good with y'all, yo? So, I'm just coming to y'all because, you know, I just got my Power Commander installed, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, I want to, yo, take this first ride with y'all, you know what I'm saying? Let's see what this baby about, you dig it? Let's see what's up, man, let's see what's up. Word up, let's see what's good. All right, y'all ready?
Oh, no, I'm gonna score 14.
power is crazy. I'm gonna pull it with y'all. This is like a whole new bike right now. Listen, it's a hell of an upgrade, y'all. No bullshit. You might want to get that. You might want to get it, for sure. And look, in the shop that did it, I mean, my shit look real nice, too, yo. Check it out. Look how neat that look. You know what I'm saying? This is it right here. It look real neat. This is my music joint. He put it right there next to it. Look at that shit. Shit real neat. You know what I'm saying? You have them do your shit, that's how you want it. You want your shit to be nice and neat like that. You know what I mean? Let's get it, baby. The waterproof cover on it and all that. Yo, I'm going to tell you, though. What you want to do is get you one of these, man. All right? The pedal commander is the truth. It's the truth. You heard me? Big facts. Pedal commander, man. I just put this shit on the Spyder, man. I got the 2017 Can-Am Spyder, the F3S model. Mm-hmm. Get a good view of her. See, she looking good, right? A little cold outside, but she looking real good. She look good even in cold weather, baby. You know what I'm talking about? Worried up, man. What's poppin', y'all? Get you that shit. You heard me? It's your boy signing out. Breeze, Mr. No Slacking himself. No Slacking involved. It's bad for your health. Dirty, but we out here looking like the whole damn gang is here. Yeah, you was moving on that shit too. But I see, like, whenever you was ready to move, nigga,
when
you moved.
I first got on this motherfucker, I was hitting curves doing 20.
Whenever he was ready too, you moved though. I see you.
Once I got used to this motherfucker, it's over with.
When I got that zero, you're pulling me for the head. I was like,
all right,
I'm ready.
Oh,
yeah.
It's a
high
pull. Yeah. This shit heavy.
I'm ready.
I know.
When I first got on this bitch, I was scared as fuck. I was like, nah, let me hit this curve. I'm 30 and 40. That one occurs doing 160 leaning. I had to get used to this shit.
My grandson is going to be a model.
I just put that thing. I see you moving on that thing.
Come on, Breeze. You know what I'm saying, baby?
Okay.
You play them games.
Okay. Bring that thing out. Yeah. Yeah, you bring that thing out.